Wanna be a writer? Well, here's a little story for you. A lady who loves Bloomington, Indiana, and her boys, Leo and Charlie, too. She had dreams the zoo she'd be, editor at Random House. So she wrote and she wrote with her hands filled with hope until one day she found out that they wanted her to be the editor in chief. Happy birthday to you. This story comes true. Janice the journalist, belly dancing.